This is my Mac Tools impact hammer that I'm using to install the ground rod, the 8-foot ground rod. What I did was I took the hammer bit and I used some rubber to hold it in place. But as you can see from the very bottom, that's what impacts the rod, and the pipe gives it guidance. Let me walk you back here and show you how it slides over the rod. This is basically the rod. This slides over the rod. And it bottoms out on the hammer. You put that on the gun and you're good to go.